all to Modular Classroom. Today in this video, we are going to see how to annotate in a PDF document. As we are delivering online lectures, if we use PowerPoint presentation for taking class, we can use a pointer tool and select pen and we can annotate. But if we are using a PDF document, how to annotate? This is a question that has been arising now. So to give a solution for annotating in a PDF document, open the PDF document that you want to deliver a lecture and select View, choose Tools, choose Comment, Open. A comment toolbar gets opened here. As you see, this is a comment, and these are the various tools that is available in this comment toolbar. And to annotate, you just use this. By using this annotate, you can add a text box, sticky notes, underline your text, strike through your text, highlight your text, and many more. And to add, you can also add various lines like square, rectangle, oval, and a diamond, anything you can draw and explain. For simple purpose, I'm using this pen tool, drawing tool, and I'm choosing the color here. And I'm explaining to the students as this is the Java. For demo purpose, I have taken a syllabus file as a PDF document, and I can use here as pen tool. And here I'm saying about the unit 1. Students, this is your unit 1, and this is your unit 2. This is your unit 3. From this unit 1, you will cover all these concepts from the fundamentals to Java Virtual Machine, and your unit 2. This is an unit 3, unit 4, and unit 5. Likewise, you can take over your PDF document for explanation by using this pen tool. Other tools are also available in this comment toolbar. That is, for this is example, this is highlight text. If you just select and drag, it will be highlighted. You can collapse this. You don't want to see the comments that are giving. Whatever the comments you do here, it will be displayed in this right toolbar, right side, a particular window gets open for all of your comments. And you can add a sticky note here, and you can type syllabus. That's all. Like this, a sticky. If you click the sticky note, whatever you have typed, that will be displayed. And you can strike through the text also, like this. You can strike out. See, you can able to see. A line is being used for striking it out. Likewise, you can do many tools. You can use this rectangular tool, oval tool, anything you can use for the purpose of annotation. Since PPT is very flexible for using this annotation tool, PDF also available in the form of comments in a document. Then you can use various tools that is available on the comments toolbar for the purpose of annotation. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.